with the Harris County Coroner's Office. Literally, with this girl here, wanted as a stray on September 21st. As you can see, she is scared, she is shaking, she is avoiding eye contact.